this was a gift to James Madison from a French crystal flute designer to celebrate his second term. There was a fire when he was away, and the only two things that were saved was a portrait of George Washington and this crystal flute right here. I am the first person to ever play it, so y'all about to hear what it sounds like for the first time. It's crystal. It's like playing out of a wine glass, bitch, so be patient.